on Saturday, February 20th, Mercury will go direct. Mercury will be going direct at 11 degrees in Aquarius. So everything that we would have had to revisit, had to re-edit, a lot of the communication breakdowns that would have happened while Mercury was retrograde, and a lot of the really good ideas that we had while Mercury was retrograde, now we can actually do something about it. We can bring it from our internal realm and we can bring it into our exterior reality. But again, disclaimer, we're still in a post-shadow period for about 2 weeks. So we want to take things very slowly because we have a tendency to have to retrace our steps. And we don't want to have to do it multiple times. It's better just to hold off and wait until the universe actually supports us in doing so. Also keep in mind that Mercury going direct in Aquarius is still a thinking stage. I'll break it to you gently. We're not going to be supported in taking any kind of serious actions and leaps forward until we get into Aries season. So try not to keep pushing yourself, especially pushing yourself into a proposition of failure where you're not going to be able to see huge progress take place and then have to beat yourself up over it and all this kind of stuff, because literally the universe is not supporting you in taking big leaps forward. This is a time of preparation, a time of thinking, a time of logic and practicality. We have to get right in our mental frame before we can bring it to life. So we just have to keep in mind that a lot would have taken place while Mercury was retrograde. A lot of information was revealed that we're going to have to sort out, that we're going to have to try and make sense of. The good thing is that while Mercury was retrograde, our mental planes were shut down in order to allow our intuition to lead. And now that Mercury is going direct, our mental planes come back online. We get to wake up a little bit. We get to be critical thinkers once again and incorporate the divine intelligence coming through from our intuition, because of course, that's what the Aquarian energy is all about. So yes, we get to move forward, but forward in our thinking, forward in reorganizing, restructuring the ideas, the revelations, the aha moments that we would have received thus far. Again, just a caution, you're going to feel the urge to take action, to move forward, to bust out and just take huge, huge leaps in your path. You're not advised to do so. Make sure that it makes sense in the mental plane long before you bring it into your physical reality.